Okay, time to admit it. Who among us is an artist and loves making those special Duffy Bears from the Kid Cot Fun Stop, or if you are into the throwbacks, the Perry the Platypus from the Kid Cot Fun Stop of the past? But now the Kid Cot Fun Stop is changing and you can no longer make Wolverine or Thor or Captain America back there. It is now being sponsored by Ziploc and it's something entirely new. For those who haven't been to Epcot recently, previously the Kid Cot Fun Stop was an area for kids to stop around World Showcase, go to a certain table, get a Duffy Bear on a stick, and then could draw it in the way they wanted. On the back, the cast members behind the desk would draw different things, or maybe your name in a flag, something like that. They'd get creative as well, and it would be a fun experience for kids and adults. Before we had Mickey's bear, Duffy, as a character to draw, we had Perry the Platypus, one of my personal favorites. You can see my sister, again, extremely talented. Look at that jacket on Perry right there. So, so cool. And again, the cast members would sign on the back maybe your name, and a different language or a stamp right there. It's a lot of fun. And even before Perry the Platypus, children had an opportunity to design their own mask. Who remembers that one? Be honest, let me know in the comments. I don't have any of those left, but you could design your own mask, and they actually had stops inside Test Track and Interventions, but that was a long, long time ago. Nowadays, it's just in World Showcase. Just the other day, we learned that it is no longer going to be a Disney character on a stick that you can draw and sign on the back of. It is now going to be presented by Ziploc, and children and those who are young at heart are going to be able to get one of those mini briefcases and collect cards from around World Showcase. With the new version of the Kid Cot Fun Stop, you make your way around World Showcase with your little briefcase shaped like a Ziploc bag. I think that's pretty clever. And you collect cards from the different countries that tell you something about the country. So they're extremely educational. They also have a drawing on the back that you can fill in with color and draw yourself. And there's an area where you can make a new friend, maybe get a sticker somewhere, or maybe a cast member will write something special for you. I personally think the Kid Cot Fun Stop is fantastic. Now, the Agent P adventure is also a lot of fun, but that does require you to be on your phone or another electronic to be able to participate, and they're still working out some of the kinks. This allows you to be artistic and, you know, really try something new and go exploring around World Showcase and having your head away from your phone, which I think is more important now than ever before. These new cards from the Kid Cot Fun Stop are very interesting and no doubt more educational than the characters that we had originally, both Duffy and Perry. But somehow on the back, even though you can draw on them, I feel like you lose a little bit of that artistic creativity. That's the only thing I think we're losing with this. I think that it's more convenient to carry around that little Ziploc suitcase. That's pretty cool. But somehow that artistic creativity, I think, goes away just a little bit. That's the only thing that I feel like we're missing with this new version of the Kid Cot Fun Stop. One of the disadvantages to the characters on the stick is the fact that you had to carry them around all day with you. And if you're like my family, you carry them all the way home on the plane, in the car, wherever you're going, you carry them with you. So they're a little bit inconvenient to carry with you. This new plastic bag idea is definitely going to be a lot more convenient. So what do you think of the new Kid Cot Fun Stop idea? Do you really prefer the bag? It's going to be so much more convenient. You're really going to hang on to those cards for years to come. Or do you really wish that they'd keep those characters so you could be a little bit more artistic with your designs and make them into something entirely new and exciting like Captain America or Agent P with a special bow tie, which I think is pretty cool. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below and in the poll right there. I would love to hear from you. Thank you so much for being a part of the magic with me. Until next time, have a magical day.